Allow me to take this opportunity to thank the Lord so much, who has graced us with such a wonderful day that the Lord himself has made, that you may be glad and be rejoicing in it. Secondly, I want to take this opportunity to thank God for our guest of honor, the manager of the school, my fellow parents, the graduates, and the entire teaching fraternity of the Light of Hope. Receive all my greetings right away in the name of Jesus Christ. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I don't have much to say, but just to thank the Lord for having given us such a wonderful day. It's the day that has been long awaited for. We've tarried in the presence of the Lord, praying, looking forward to see this day. But we thank the Lord because he has enabled us to see this day, and I believe surely it has been a success as we see our young ones graduating this day. Much of my gratitude, actually, I'll express or direct them to the entire teaching fraternity being headed with the manager of this school. Actually, I'm always proud of this school, and I would always like to be identified with this school. I'm a parent in this school, and actually this school has made me proud. Praise the name of the Lord. Yeah, last year, my girl was in this school, and she sat for our national examinations in this school, and she managed to score very good marks, and she was absorbed in one of the national schools in the nation, that's Moi Girls. And that's why I said I am always proud to be identified with this school. It's a school of success. To my fellow parents, if your child is in this school, don't give up or don't give a listening ear to whatever that may be coming across. But be focused, and our main objective is to cooperate with the entire teaching fraternity to see to it that our school runs on smoothly and our children will actually pass their examinations with their flying colors. And I believe as we'll be parting ways this day, much of the time, actually the teachers have taken with our children. And right now, maybe from today, they are being handed over officially to us for these long holidays. So I'm just urging my fellow parents that let us take good care of our children through the guidance of God. The Bible says somewhere in the book of Proverbs chapter 22, verses number 6, that train up a child in a way that when he grows, he will not depart away from it. So let us take it to that. See to it that your child goes to the church, whether on a Saturday or on a Sunday, but make sure that he or she is under that umbrella that will actually nurture him to grow in the fear of the Lord. I don't have much to say, but I believe all shall go well if we cooperate with our teachers, and I believe everything will run smoothly. Na Mungu anayebariki watu wake azidi kutubariki, azidi kutuinua, hata mkurugenzi wa shule, Mungu azidi kukuinua, azidi kukupa neema na hekima jinsi ya kuongoza na kuendelesha shule kwa njia ambayo inavyopasa, jinsi ambavyo imekuwa. Situchukui tu wakati usiti kama wazazi, na tupongeze walimu wakiongozwa na manager kwa makofi ya juu. 1, 2, 3. God bless you so much, Mr. Manager and the guest of honor. Thank you, MC. God bless you so much. Amen.
Asante sana, Pastor. Mungu akubariki. Aya. Sasa nataka nikaribishe manager wa Light of Hope pia nene nasi, si ndio? Aya, tumpigie makofi wakati anapokuja. Asante sana manager.